She had a stop in for
it. Pick one up.
No, alright. Are they bite eternals, though?
I don't think so.
I don't want to touch them.
Just pick it up.
Okay. Oh. Oh. I'm scared. I bet.
Let's keep moving.
GoPro batteries. It's scary.
My point is useless compared to yours. Like, this is absurd. This is about how high I can get on mine. Like this. Hey.
Whoa! Oh my god! I need a new helmet, dude. This makes me look like a dork.
It wasn't on.
What? Trick is not going for me today. Way harder than it looks in the video.
This is so funny.
Yeah, this is so funny.
I love this little audience.
Okay. Yeah. Bigger than your YouTube audience? Yeah. I did that thing where it flashes. You actually look hilarious. Like,
I'm like not tall enough though.
It seems so much easier in the videos.
He's gonna have to work on that.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. I didn't show it in the video, but that was actually a sixth try.
What?
He just kept failing over and over. It was so, it was embarrassing. Finger right.
Alright, that was extremely ugly, but I'm tired, so it's not gonna get better than that.
Look at this mansion.
There's a car right there.
$52 million. Who would buy it?
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When